Thank you for calling 9-1. How can I help you?
9-1? Is this the police?
Yes, this is the police.
Well, why did you say 9-1?
Well, we've been defunded, so we had to sell the other one to stay in business.
Okay, well, I need help!
Okay, what's going on?
Well, there's an armed gunman on my property!
Okay, I'm gonna ask you to stay calm. I'm sending over my thoughts and prayers.
Thoughts and prayers? Did you hear me? I said there's a man with a gun in my backyard! I need help!
I heard you. Have you tried calling a counselor or a social worker?
Are you kidding me? I need help! I need a police officer with a gun and handcuffs to save me from this criminal! No!
Oh, I'm sorry. We don't do that anymore.
You don't do what anymore?
We don't save the day anymore. We don't even have guns.
Well, what the hell am I supposed to do?
You could order a pizza.
Order a pizza? How is that gonna help me?
I don't know. Maybe the pizza delivery guy can help you.
A pizza delivery guy?
Yeah. The guy with a gun might be a little hungry. And everybody loves pizza.
I need to speak to a lieutenant or a sergeant. No!
Well, due to budget cuts, we're limited on staff. But if you'd like, I can take down your name and number and pass it along to a mental health mediator.
Okay, whatever. My name is Alyssa Milano, and my phone number is...
Wait a minute! Are you that washed-up actress Alyssa Milano? The defund the police activist?
Yes, that's me!
The Alyssa Milano who lives in the gated guided community of Bell Canyon, California? That's populated by 84% white people?
Yes, that's me!
Alright, what are you doing calling the police?
Because I need help!
But you want to defund the police!
Yeah, so what?
Well, typically people who want to defund the police don't necessarily call the police for help.
Okay, okay, I changed my mind! I don't want to defund the police anymore!
Well, it's a little too late for that. We're already defunded.
Are you kidding me? I need the police to help me! Now!
Oh, now you want the police to help you?
Yes, I need the police to help me!
Well, you can't say defund the police and then call the police when something bad happens. It doesn't work like that.
Look, are you gonna help me or not?
Please call your local de-escalation service or deposit $500 to continue this call.
What? $500? Are you kidding me? I'm Alyssa Milano. I have a Twitter account. Send help now!
How many hungry children would the cost of this phone call feed?
I need help!
Thank you for calling 9-1. Have a nice day.